see what happens at the beginning here. Who wants the big red robot to win? A couple people. Who wants the other big blue robot to win instead? You don't want to see destruction? Aw, oh, come on. The rest of you just don't care, right? Pence has started their book. They're going to be jockeying for position. This is a winner's bracket fight, so this is going to be a very intense fight. Nobody wants to lose. Moving on from Vegas to Poncho. Taking a frantic shot so far, avoiding the weapon of hyperactive. There's some chunks of what's getting Poncho. Pushing hyperactive in the wall, avoiding contact. Hyperactive is so close. You're getting a bite. As you can see there, the robot, the red robot there, has a huge center. So that weapon just stays as close to the ground as possible. Hold a break pin. Twist and turn. As far as it hits the steel on the front. So far, halfway through the fight, very cautiously approached by both. You know what's at stake. Possibly a trip into the finals. More time to rest and relax. Keep their robot ready to go. Less fights, less maintenance. Another big suit slam into the wall there by Poncho. Looks like a piece of tire came off of Poncho in that exchange, but nevertheless, he's not really phased too much under a minute to go to the fight. Once again, very careful driving being shown this fight. Just goes to show you the level of agility that both drivers possess. These machines aren't easy to control. There's a hit from Hyperactive. So a very cautious fight here. 15 seconds left to go. Another charge into the wall at Poncho. Hyperactive fighting back though. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This bout's way to go to the judges. Thank you, a round of applause there. That's some great driving being shown by both. Hands off of them. To be cool under that much pressure. We'll need Moody and Trigger to the box. On deck will be Whammo and Drunk Wiggles.
Be a close decision if they're not doing it immediately.